Hello friends, I am Karnojit. I am your maths teacher. Today I will teach you maths. I hope you all are fine today. So our first topic is addition. The sign of addition is this. This is called plus. Like I have given an example. 2 + 4. There are three main ways to do it. The first is by drawing lines. First I have drawn 2 lines, then 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, to count all lines, how many lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This tells us that it is 6. Then the other way is the pattern. Like I have drawn. I have drawn 2 squares. Then I will draw 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many squares are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. This also tells us that is 6. Answer is 6. Then third way is finger counting. Like first open 2 fingers. Yes. Then open 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Answer is 6. Our second topic is ascending.
All of you understand.
I hope you all will understand it. Okay. So our second topic is ascending order and descending order. If I write it 6, 2, 7 and 5. So, we have to arrange it in ascending order. Ascending means smaller to greater. First, smallest number is 2. Then, bigger than 2 is 5. Bigger than 5 is 6. And bigger than 6 is 7. It is ascending. Then, there is descending.
Explain kar.
This is the smallest and ends with greatest number. Okay? Understand?
Yes.
Now there is descending order. We have done it small to big, but now we will do big to small.